Welcome to Games to Be Connor. I'm Connor, and today we're going to play a game called The Last of Us Home. So, I didn't have a front screen, so we're just going to go ahead and get started. So, I guess we're just going to the Last of Us Home. So, about 4 minutes left, alright? So, I guess we just wait. We sit on chairs or anything? No. So, I heard this at least has 3 endings, and I think it has a secret ending, too. So, yeah, we're going to be checking that out. Dead bodies in the trash can? Because, I mean, it could just be random trash. It's flies, but, I mean, it could be rotten food in there. But it could be bodies, too. There's a chance. That scared me. Well, you found out now. Sorry about that. But that scared me. Just a person waiting for the bus. Could he be a murderer? Maybe. Maybe I know that trench coat was like knives and poison. Stuff like that. Bombs. He could be running from the cops. He could be a detective himself. I could be the murderer. Who knows? Staring at me. Strange. Hello there. Hey. Why are you out at night? Mind your business, sir. And you're not a talker, are you? Not really a stranger, sir. How about this? I have a bottle with... Dude, I'm underage, sir. Maybe I should... No. There's probably a bad ending where I do go with it. I know you want some... No! There's probably a bad ending where I do that, but let's see if I can get a good ending first and just hop on the bus. Sir, no, I'm not doing it. Okay, in a moment now. All right. Come on! The bus is gonna come. Sir, I'm not gonna have your beer, though, because I'm... You're asking a 9-year-old here, sir. That's underage, sir. You can't do that. It's legal. I'll call the cops on you. Come on! But how long is it? He's gonna murder me any second now because I'm not accepting his drink. Sir. Bus. Come on. Why? How long did it take a bus to come over here? I thought he said like 2 minutes. Now it should be 1 minute. You are making a mistake? I don't think I am. Oh, the bus finally. Alright, goodbye, sir. Keep your beer with you. I'm not having it. 3 out of 3 endings. You made it home safely. That's just the 3rd ending, I guess. So I made it home. Okay, now we are gonna set your drink. Poison in it or something that's gonna kill me. Maybe it's just regular, I don't know, but you're probably evil, sir. I know. You don't have a face, so I mean, usually the people without a face, you know, are not that great. Slender Man, sir? I don't know. You wanna do this? Hey, kid. He just called me a kid, so in this game, I'm a kid too, so why are you out tonight? Mind your business, sir. Just offer me the drink, sir. You don't want to talk, do you? No, not really. Just give me the drink. Give me the drink, sir. Sir. How about this? Yeah. Drink. There's this bottle of beer I have. Maybe that can change your mind. Sure. All right. Turn a second, y'all. Here we go. Y'all ready? Here we go for the dip. Kids seem to love it nowadays. Alright, here we go. You went missing, your body was never found. I told you he's a murderer. So what could the next ending be? Maybe this should be at least near where when the bus is coming. This dude's offering... Yeah, well, we will regret this one. So let's try not to get on the bus this time. Just let it go. Go by. And we're just gonna wait. Bye-bye. That's not low. Well, he didn't get on the bus. So I was just thinking that. He didn't get on the bus. So was... How did he just teleport me behind me? You didn't die. Your corpse was discovered the next day. Oh. Well, I'm pretty sure there's a secret ending, so we'll try to get it. What else could happen? It's coming. Once he says that you'll regret this one or something like this, then the bus is going to come. You'll regret this one. All right. Yeah, let's see. Ready? There we go. It really worked. Secret ending. You were run over by a bus. Absolutely tragic. It worked. Well, that should be the end. Thank you all for watching. If you like this video, thumbs up and subscribe. And tell me what you want me to do in the next video. So, bye.